Welcome to DeWitt and Dunn Financial Services with your host, Cathy DeWitt Dunn.
Who can take a sunrise?
Welcome back. I'm Cathy DeWitt Dunn along with Steve Ringo. Thank you so much for joining our show today. Oh my gosh, if you could only see the studio today, we've got lots of information to go over, and I'm excited to be here. And just listen to that music. Oh my gosh. I love that song.
Yes.
The Candyman.
The Candyman can.
You know, it's pretty interesting. 47 years ago is when we first heard The Candyman by a man known as Mr. Show Business, Sammy Davis Jr., one of my favorites. He recorded that song in two takes, and then he hopped on a plane to Vietnam to entertain the troops. And the other thing we talked about earlier, before we started the show today, was that song was originally produced for the original Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory. Isn't that pretty interesting? That's 47 years ago. What a great song.
Well, and it's definitely a great reminder, too, because he makes the world taste so good.
Do you remember? I don't know if you were in Fort Worth or in another one of our offices this past week, but I had that song going when I was doing show prep, and it was in my office is in the back of our firm, and it was pretty loud. And I saw the YouTube video of him singing. It was pretty awesome.
Well, speaking of YouTube, April 23rd, 2005, the first YouTube video went live.
Wow, that's crazy.
Hard to believe that technology has gotten us this far. It kind of seems like it's been around a lot longer.
Yeah, and Sammy Davis Jr. would have loved to being able to have that up, right? I mean, that video of him 47 years ago was pretty outstanding and awesome. But we've got a lot of things to talk about today on our show, and we're glad that you're with us. It's spring. Taxes are over. Easter's behind us. April showers bring May flowers, and at least I can breathe today.
It has been beautiful out. Summer is upon us, though. It's going to come quick, but let's just sit back and enjoy this.
We don't have to worry about the summer until the June, right? Oh, speaking of summer, before you know it, the kids will be out of school, right?
Right.
So a lot of people will be traveling. Now's the time to look at your finances, get it in order, and listen to what we have to say about fixed index annuities. And you know what? We have someone that we're going to be talking a lot about on our show today. Pretty interesting. Roger Ibbotson. How many people know that name? As you're listening to the show today, you probably have heard about him throughout the years, and I'm just going to kind of give you a little bit of his bio. So real quickly, for all the people out there that say that our annuities are horrible, they're probably talking about the variable annuities. Roger Ibbotson wrote a white paper that we can get you if you call us. I'll give our number out in a minute. And it's pretty interesting because he's very pro fixed indexed annuities. As a matter of fact, he has the Zebra index that he actually is working with inside of the fixed index annuities that offers, I think I'm going to get to that later, but like 105% participation.
That's correct.
But it's pretty interesting. So Roger Ibbotson is a professor in practice at the Emeritus of Finance at Yale School of Management. He's also the chairman of Zebra Capital Management, LLC, an equity investment, and he's a hedge fund manager. Okay, he's a hedge fund manager. Let me see that again. He's a hedge fund manager. There you go. And he had a couple of companies way back when in 2006 that were actually acquired by Morningstar. And it's pretty interesting. He's written numerous books and articles on stocks, bonds, bills, inflation, everything that you could think of. And he thinks fixed index annuities are right for your portfolio, especially the fixed income allocation. And if you would like to log on to our website today at DeWitt and Dunn and click the blue button, it'll take you to his profile and everything that he's very well known for. And I had the opportunity to visit with him at the New York Stock Exchange, and I had my picture taken with him, and we closed the bell. And here it is. I've got a Yale professor, someone that has more credentials than your advisor here in town, telling you that you should look at the fixed index annuity for your fixed income allocations, because it's not so much the return sequence that we're looking for. We're looking for the preservation of capital, making sure that your money doesn't go down in value. And as we know right now, bonds have not been performing. So what are your alternatives? Cash? No, we're going to get you that white paper so you can do your research. Call us today, 972-473-4000. 4700. Again, that's 972-473-4700. And we'll get that white paper over to you because it is exactly what everybody needs to read.
Exactly. And there's a reason why Professor Ibbotson is a big proponent of these types of strategies, because when you get closer to retirement, it's extremely important for you to not only have protection of principal on your portfolio, but have the ability to grow your portfolio and have a lifetime income stream.
Yeah, one of the things too is pretty much as an introduction to people that aren't familiar with Professor Ibbotson, I have the information that he has provided us. He's like, Cathy, as people approach retirement, it makes sense to reduce risk in our portfolios and shift a greater allocation towards bonds. Our research has become widely accepted and applied. And he goes on to talk about that. But the challenge is that given the current low yield environment, bond returns for the next several years will likely be based entirely on yield. Although the lower risk may be appropriate as we age, the returns may disappoint or be insufficient to maintain the necessary income that we need in retirement. And that's one of the reasons why people gravitate more towards bonds, is because of they're risk adverse, right? But it's pretty interesting. His paper focuses on uncapped fixed index annuity strategies, if structured properly, can help control financial market risk, mitigate longevity risk, and will outperform bonds over time. Why are advisors out there saying fixed index annuities are not the solution when you have a very well accomplished gentleman who has written a white paper, who's got many years and decades of experience now saying you need to shift, not looking at bonds, you need to look at the fixed indexed annuities.
Right, and it's just one word, it's complacency, right? You have to step out of the box, you've got to do things different, you have to take control of your retirement portfolio. So for everybody that's out there, pick up the phone, give us a call. We'd love the opportunity to visit with you in our office. The number that we can be reached at is 972-473-4700. Again, that's 972-473-4700.
You know, Steve, one of the things, too, I would just want to kind of talk a little bit about, which is a pretty awesome feature. So there's a strategy that, and it's a public traded indice. It's the Zebra Index that Professor Ibbotson has been working with and developed. And it's interesting where you get 105% participation of what the return is. So whatever the return is, you multiply it by 105, so it's uncapped plus. It's not just uncapped, it's uncapped plus. And, you know, it's interesting. His index is a little more conservative than the typical S&P 500 because this one really tracks and monitors a lot of different options. So his numbers are pretty conservative, although we've seen them actually outperform. So he said, let's just assume a 5.5% rate of return. Like, well, that's pretty low, but that's okay. We're going to use your 5.5 rate of return on an annual basis. And let's just say that you put in $1 million. And he likes a three-year crediting strategy. I'm just going to take this out 12 years. You don't have to leave your money in here for 12 years, but that's how he illustrates it. So you put in $1 million. You're at $1,922,000 and change. And you had no risk in your portfolio. So he's saying we don't want to chase returns. We need to have a platform and a vehicle that your principal's guaranteed, so then we're not having to make up for losses. But at the same time, we need to outperform the fixed income market.
Right. And that's exactly what this strategy does, is it outperforms. Because if the average, let's say, was 5.5%, there are going to be some years where you're in that double-digit rate of return. You take a look at where we're at right now, the market's gone straight up. I mean, the market's well over 16%, the S&P 500. So if we're getting the majority of that in his index, you get 105%. Why would you not want to look at that? Why would you not want to have that inside your portfolio? You would. So pick up the phone, give us a call. We'd love the opportunity to visit with you. Again, the phone number is 972-473-4700, 972-473-4700.